divide 568 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 568 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 8. 5 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 56. When do we get 56? In 8 table. 8 sevens, 56. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 8 down, so 8. When do we get 8? In 8 table. 8 ones, 8. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.